scientists created a radical new vaccine that could prevent future coronavirus pandemics. Many experts consider COVID-19 as a warning of future pandemics caused by coronaviruses, so they are looking for ways to stop them. Recently, Japanese scientists have created a vaccine that may just do that. The prototype could stop 5 coronaviruses, including SARS-CoV-2, on their tracks. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. The study published in the Journal of Experimental Medicine looked for ways to counter future pandemics. Scientists focus on vaccinating against coronaviruses related to SARS. If you don't know, these viruses include many known strains and lethal agents of disease. Study's lead researcher Tomohiro Kurosaki of Osaka University said, "Given that prior coronavirus epidemics such as SARS-CoV-1 and MERS-CoV have occurred due to zoonotic coronaviruses crossing the species barrier, the potential for the emergence of similar viruses in the future poses a significant threat to global public health, even in the face of effective vaccines for current viruses." To create a powerful vaccine, the team applied genetic engineering to modify the spike protein of SARS-CoV-2. The engineering was a success and they actually stopped it from causing human infection. So how did they do it? They covered the virus's head with more sugar molecules that make the spike protein impossible to attach to the ACE2 protein in human cells. It is like they sheathed that part of the coronavirus to silence it. According to Yahoo News, besides the head unique to the COVID-19 virus, they also found a core common in all coronaviruses. When they inoculated mice with the experimental vaccine, the animals had boosted antibodies against the unshielded core. The same technique worked against SARS-CoV-1 and 3 similar coronaviruses from bats and pangolins. Since the approach has 2 targets, vaccinated animal models were likely to gain protection against different coronaviruses. If antibodies only recognize the viral head of SARS-CoV-2, they would offer almost no protection against other coronaviruses. But if antibodies could detect the viral core, they could give protection against SARS-CoV-2 and others. Despite the promising early findings, scientists are aware of possible weaknesses against novel SARS-related viruses. For now, they are continuing studies to learn how the vaccine could be used to fight upcoming pandemics. What do you think about this vaccine? Will this be the possible solution to the pandemic? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.